Take his family to dinner Friday night. Ray Nichols stops for gas. His wife and two children still in the car. Suddenly, a car slams into a gas pump, nearly crushing Nichols. Sparks and gasoline trigger a flash fire. Ray and his wife, Tracy, move as fast as they can to pull their 5- and 7-year-old daughters out of the back seat, which is filling up with smoke and flames.